Hi, I'm Ileana Resendez. I'm a junior and I go to Ralston High School.
Let's go, Ralston!
My piece is called One Out of 365. It's 12. Happy New Year's. I am drunk to the point of dull. I should go home because it's getting late. And I'm forgetting how to feel. I see you across the room. You're laughing and smiling, but no matter, I'm leaving all of you behind because drunk as I am, I still have the common sense to know never again will there be you and I. I slowly walk to the exit because it's getting late. And I'm happily forgetting how you feel. That's when you attack. And holding me to my promise to never forget the color of your eyes, you aggressively, in frustration and anger and in rage, grab my face and pierce into my soul, just gazing at me with the winter downpour you call eyes. And oh, how you take me in your arms and pressing lips. Again, you make me love you rather than myself. It's almost beautifully painful how you hold me, like you almost regret disgustingly disguising your sledgehammer with his hands, leaving broken promises on my sun-kissed cheeks. Unknowingly, I became your canvas ruin. You branded your name into my ribs and how a simmer made me fall apart because I couldn't fall asleep. I spent nights crying till the sun rose, trying to put out the fire you left burning in my chest. I'm so tired because it's getting late. And I'm forgetting how cold your red name feel. I did everything with all my courage to trust you, to love you. If I could have sliced my wrist and given you my blood to drink as wine, to get you intoxicated on me like I was you, I would have. If I could have cried oceans and given you my tears to stop the pain of your dad, to stop your deadly fuses, I would have. If I could have ripped out the air from within me and given you my lungs to put flowers in like a vase, suffocating myself in the process. So you think I was beautiful? Trust me, I would have. I did everything, and you threw it back at me like I was some joke. You take what's left of sober seeing me, and you drown her in lust and temptation. I pull away from your grip to catch my breath, but look at me! I do as I'm told. I look at you. I lose myself in your eyes, which now seem to be storms wreaking havoc on my mind, so that, against my better judgment, I will turn away. And then suddenly, with impatience, you plant yet another kiss on my lips. How can I let you do that? Why do you have power over me? And push your body up against mine. Nothing makes sense. My hands are on your, tugging on your pants like the good old days. You are my bad habit. You are my painful, head-bashing, heart-stopping addiction, and I promised myself I'd quit. But you forced yourself like a syringe back into my bloodstream, and damn, I relapsed. I hooked on you. Again, you screamed, come back home with me because I love you. But I'm forgetting how cold you are. Getting how haunted your house seems. I walk into your room, chills run down my spine, the hair on the back of my neck stands. I know how stupid of me to fall back into you. I turn around to see you locking the door behind me. Please, it's getting late, and I'm forgetting how the anger in your hands felt.